Hello children, today we are going to do quick revision of prepositions lesson. Okay, prepositions. So open page number 45 and let us start. So before starting the revision, read the sentences. Okay, I put the keys on the table. I put the keys on the table. Eva went to the shop. Eva went to the shop. The dog jumped over the fence. The dog jumped over the fence. The baby is in the cot. The baby is in the cot. Mary sat between mother and father. Mary sat between mother and father. The children slept at 8 o'clock. The children slept at 8 o'clock. Okay. The highlighted words are called preposition. The highlighted words are called preposition. Now let us see what is a preposition. A preposition is a word that shows the relation of a noun with other nouns in a sentence. A preposition means on, to, over, in, between, at. These are the words that shows the relation between relation of a noun with the other noun in a sentence. वो noun का एक noun का दूसरे noun से relation बताता है जो sentence में है. And preposition also tells us the proper position of that particular thing. उस thing person की वो proper position बताता है. For example, I put the keys on the table. Means मैंने keys कहाँ पर रखी है? On the table. Table के ऊपर. Mary sat between mother and father. कहाँ पर बैठी है? Mother and father. Okay. So this is a preposition. Now question first is circle the preposition in each sentence. Identify the two nouns between which the preposition shows relation. One has been done for you. Here what you have to do? You have to circle the preposition in each sentence. Har sentence mein preposition hai, aapko circle karna hai. And then identify the two nouns. Aise do nouns dhoondne hai, which are in the sentence, which the preposition shows relation. One they have done for us, see. The vase fell on the flower. The vase fell on the flower. Vase means where we kept, जिसमें हम फ्लावर रखते हैं ना. द वेस फेल ऑन द फ्लोवर. वेस फेल ऑन द फ्लोर. वेस जो है जो फ्लावर पॉट वो फ्लोर पे गिर गया. सो द वेस फेल ऑन द फ्लोर. सो ऑन इज अ प्रेपोजिशन. सो दे हैव सर्कल्ड इट. एंड ऑन प्रेपोजिशन शोइंग रिलेशन बिटवीन वेस एंड द फ्लोवर. कि ये वेस एंड फ्लोवर में से रिलेशन बता रहा है कि वेस कहाँ पर गिरा था. ऑन द फ्लोर कि फ्लोवर के ऊपर. ओके. Now question B is, she watched the sunset from the window. She watched the sunset from the window. So from is a preposition and it is showing relation between sunset and the window. From where she watching sunset? From the window. कहाँ से वो sunset देख रही थी? From the window. Sumit is going to the market. Sumit is going to the market. Where is Sumit going? टू द मार्केट. कहाँ पर जा रहा था? टू द मार्केट. सो टू इज अ प्रपोजिशन एंड इट इज शोइंग रिलेशन बिटवीन सुमित एंड द मार्केट. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ सी ऑन पेज नंबर 46. माई अंकल लाफ्ड एट आवर जोक्स. माई अंकल लाफ्ड एट आवर जोक्स. सो एट इज अ प्रपोजिशन एंड इट इज शोइंग रिलेशन बिटवीन अंकल एंड आवर जोक्स. ठीक. माई अंकल लाफ्ड एट आवर जोक्स. वो कहाँ पर हंस रहे थे? At our jokes, हमारे jokes के ऊपर. The pens are in the drawer. The pens are in the drawer. कहाँ पर है? In the drawer means अंदर. Drawer के अंदर. And it is showing relation between pens and drawer. In is a preposition. The car is parked near the gate. The car is parked near the gate. Where is the car parked? Near the gate. So near is a preposition. Near means नजदीक. And it is showing relation between the car and the gate. The post office is between the bank and the toy shop. The post office is between the bank and the toy shop. Okay. So between is a preposition. Between means beech mein. Post office kahan par hai? Post office is between the bank and the toy shop. So between is a preposition which is showing relation with post office, bank or toy shop. and toy shop. Okay. And next, I woke up at 3 o'clock. I woke up at 3 o'clock. So at is a preposition, means मैं 3 बजे उठा था. So at is a preposition which is showing the relation between I woke up and 3 o'clock. इस टाइम और मुझ में ये रिलेशन बता रहे हैं. At is a preposition. The rabbit is hiding under the bushes. Rabbit is hiding under the bushes. Bushes means वो जो ज़्यादा बड़े वो छोटे से अपन झुड़प बनते ना, that is bushes. Okay. Under the bushes. Under means नीचे. Under is a preposition which is showing relation between rabbit and the bushes. The cake shop is below the bookshop. The cake shop is below the bookshop. Below means नीचे. Below means उस shop के नीचे. So below is a preposition and it is showing relation between the cake shop and the bookshop. The cake shop कहाँ पर है? Is below the bookshop. Okay. Now this book is on the table. है ना, on the table. Pencil is in my hand. So in ये भी preposition है और on ये भी preposition है. Okay. Okay. Now students see second question. Fill in the blanks by with suitable preposition from the box. Okay. I have told you preposition which shows us exact position of that particular thing, people. Okay. That whatever it may be, वो उस चीज की proper position हमें बताता है. And it also shows relation between one noun with the other noun in the sentence. Sentence में जो दो noun हैं, उनका एक दूसरे से relation बताता है. Okay. So here are some prepositions. The island is surrounded by an ocean. Island means एक ऐसे जमीन का टुकड़ा होता है जिसके चारों ओर पानी होता है. That is island. So island is surrounded by an ocean. वो किससे सराउंड होता है? ओशियन मीन्स महासागर से. सो द आइलैंड इज सराउंडेड बाय एन ओशियन. सो बाय इज अ प्रपोजिशन एंड इट इज शोइंग रिलेशन बिटवीन द आइलैंड एंड एन ओशियन. सानिया रोट विथ अ पेंसिल. सानिया रोट विथ अ पेंसिल किसके साथ लिख रही है? विथ अ पेंसिल. आई एम राइटिंग विथ अ पेंसिल. पेंसिल के साथ. विथ अ पेंसिल. सो विथ इज अ प्रपोजिशन. The plane flew over the city. Over means ऊपर से. Plane कहाँ से flew होता है? Over the city. City के ऊपर से. Next, on page number 47, the toy are in the box. The toy are in the box. कि boy toy कहाँ पर है? In the box है. Box के अंदर. Madhu arrived at the airport. Madhu arrived at the airport. Madhu कहाँ पर आई थी? At the airport. Airport पर. निधि वेंट टू द सुपरमार्केट. निधि वेंट टू द सुपरमार्केट. कहां पर गई थी? टू द सुपरमार्केट. वी स्टूड अंडर द शेड ऑफ अ ट्री. वी स्टूड अंडर द शेड ऑफ अ ट्री. अंडर मीन्स नीचे. यहां पर ट्री कैसी शेड होंगी? एंड वी स्टूड मीन्स हम खड़े थे. कहां पर? अंडर द शेड ऑफ अ ट्री. डू नॉट गो नियर द एज ऑफ रॉक. डू नॉट गो near the edge of the rock means ऐसा एक बड़ा कोई पत्थर है, बहुत बड़ा टूटा हुआ, उसके पास मत जाओ. do not go near means नजदीक the edge of the rock. Okay. So in this way we have seen preposition. Okay children, thank you.